Meghan Trainor is overcome with emotion as she announces engagement to boyfriend Daryl Sabra on birthday. Meghan Trainor is now engaged. The Grammy Award-winning singer announced the big news by sharing a sweet video of herself overcome with emotion as her boyfriend, Daryl Sabra, popped the question on her 24th birthday. "I said YESSSS," she gushed in the caption of the video, posted on Friday. "For my 24th birthday, the love of my life, Daryl Sabra, made all of my dreams come true. He proposed to me under a tunnel of beautiful Christmas lights and surprised me with my family and friends. I'm still in shock. I've never been this happy. Thank you, Daryl, my family and friends, for making me feel like a real princess, and thank you for this amazing video that I'm gonna watch over and over again." In the video that was set to her song Hopeless Romantic, Meghan covered her mouth in shock as the Spy Kids actor, 25, dropped down to one knee and proposed. The couple shared a passionate kiss after Meghan accepted the proposal. After walking hand in hand through the festive display of Christmas lights, the newly engaged couple were greeted by their family, who congratulated the twosome with a hug. Daryl also posted the video of himself proposing to his soulmate. "Happy birthday to my soulmate," he captioned the touching video. "Thank you for changing my life forever, and thank you for saying yes. You are the most beautiful fiancé in the world. I love you." Meghan and Daryl have been together for over a year. The couple celebrated their one-year anniversary over the summer, with the hit maker thanking her both for loving me and making me feel beautiful and special every single day this year. Earlier this year,